And we begin just with basic things, hearing the sounds, learning the keyboard geography, and learning patterns of sounds and patterns on the page.
What's your next?